As a Flash developer coming into Unity 3D, there are a few concepts that you have to understand. And the first concept is the world. In Flash, what we have is a stage, and we put things on the stage. In Unity 3D, our stage is this vast world. And in order for us to operate in Flash, we literally export a movie and we view our results. Unity 3D has the same concept, except in order to view results, you need a camera. So we'll just hit play, and you'll notice we have this some kind of object on the screen. You really can't tell what it is. And the reason for that is Unity and 3D worlds, they need lights. So let's go ahead and go into game object, create other, and we'll use directional light. Directional light you can think of as the sun. It goes in one direction and it doesn't stop. So we'll take this, put it behind our camera, and then just rotate it just slightly. Now I'm just going to click, instead of clicking play, I'm just going to click on this game tab, and now you'll see what it looks like through my camera. Now, in order for us to really get a feel of the environment, I'm actually going to delete this camera, go into the shared assets folder, grab a character controller, grab the first person character controller, and just drop it on the screen. What this will do is just give us literally a first person view of our world. And when you bring in a character or an object, just have to make sure that it's above the platform. So I'm going to drop it there, click on play, and now this is a first person view of our world. Now Unity 3D comes with a lot of powerful scripts already there, and the first person shooter script is one of them. As you can see, I can walk forward using the direction pad or the up, down, left, and right arrows. I can use my mouse to move around. I can press space to jump. So there are a lot of things that are pre-built in here already, as well as all the listeners are here. So as you can see, I can jump off the world and then reset.